tap back in. Yay! Oh, there's already zombies after me. Hiya! I want to fly.
Yeah.
Or at least run at an acceptable speed. Ah, my hair is getting longer. It's all over the place.
You gonna invite me or not?
Oh yeah, I forgot. You don't know how to join. Right to game. You happy?
No.
Oh. Wow. Too bad.
Wait.
Oh, hi.
Now I'm happy.
Hi. Oh, you ran away. I'm gonna continue going down my hole that I created. I wish I had some glow sticks left.
I have like 9.
down and down. Oh great, there's water down here. We are going to defeat at least one boss tonight.
Oh boy.
You can jump down my hole, it's safe. There's water to stop you.
Cool.
If you want to. Dirt cave. How'd you even get down here, zombie? There was no way for you to get in here. He has been defeaterated.
Fallen star now.
It's just like buildings. Why don't we call them builds? Because they're done being built. Stop it. Okay.
Your head's just floating in a sea of blackness.
Mwahaha. That's how I do. Yeah, I got 4 glow sticks. Time to use them all right away. Watching your head, and you're in the water. I don't think a wedding dress is appropriate mining attire.
No.
Ha! Worm. You're getting wormed. should be able to pick up glow sticks again after you throw them. Mm. But then we'd have like 9 million of them. There's a worm in there.
Wormy!
Yeah, oh, it was a mouse. Why do they look so much like worms?
That's a pressure plate.
Oh, there's a trap there too.
Yeah.
Well, I'm surprised they didn't step on it like usual.
Show off.
There's a tent in there. Underwater.
Oh. Mermen like to sleep too.
Well, they're gonna be mad now that it's gone. What the heck is sticking in between my fingers? Stop it. And Kitty's gotta be right on my lap, don't you, Kitty? Yeah, there you go. We should make an alchemy place so we can make minor potions.
Yeah.
Hello. Oh man, I can't believe I got a whoopee cushion. I've never gotten one before. Cat, look at my arm. Is it tasty, Kitty? There's an empty cave above you.
Oh, what was that? You just exploded with blue sparkles.
Wait. Well, that's awkward. Whoa.
That's why it's good to see where you're going.
Psh, overrated. I hear something.
Oh, it's another one of those desert beetle things.
Really?
That's what it sounds like.
Oh boy. We are getting over there, aren't we? Yeah, stay away from me, worm. No, your place. This area. Yep, it's right behind that wall. Holy crap! That's a little bigger than the regular worms. I think we should avoid the whole desert area.
Sounds like a plan.
Ah, another one.
That one was just...
I'll turn my smart cursor off and I'll do right. There's a snail! Do those work as bait?
Yep.
Oh, I didn't get him.
Geronimo!
Worm.
There's a wormy.
He got away.
Oh yeah, the worm's so gonna outrun you.
It is outrunning me. It's coming back. It's mine now. Where the heck did it go? Dang it! Worm!
The worm has outlooted you!
Well.
Something squished.
Okay, there's nothing up there. There's water somewhere nearby. I hear it blubbing. Whoa! We both got it that time. Yeah, let's just go down. I miss my drills. So I don't know why, but while I was fighting him, there was a bunch of vampires. So I must have gotten him during a solar eclipse also.
Nice.
Pain in the butt. Ooh, you found some platinum.
Yep.
Hi, you just got wormed.
I killed him.
And Kev.
That's a lot of tungsten.
So, I don't know if I want to go Summoner or Melee again this time. Summoner's fun.
Are there any new stuff for Summoners?
Yep. There's a whole new set. And sweet. One of the coolest items in the game, and you will agree.
But what is it?
I'm not going to spoil it.
I don't know what it is.
Okay, fine. It's a dragon. And every new minion you can get, or every minion you can handle, adds a new section to the dragon, and it does crazy amounts of damage.
Sweet.
I have it on my other character. That's one of the things I made. Nope. Down.
Hi, jellyfish.
We don't have a single vanilla ore in our world besides copper. We have all the different ones.
Well, we don't know what we're gonna get for the next set.
Well, yeah. But I mean, for right now.
Yeah.
Dang it, you found another one.
Ha!
I will get to it first. No, dang it.
Coin, recall, hunter, lesser potion, shuriken, lead bar, rope, bomb, flare to flare gun!
The heck is below us? Is that all water?
Oh well, my goodness. I can't see.
Get a bigger screen, ma'am. Just kidding. Yeah, my.
Right.
You must have a 1366 screen. I have a 1080p.
Oh, fancy.
I know, right? Isn't it?
I could just use my dad's new Alienware and play on the TV. Oh, yay, more granite!
Oh boy, I'm gonna ask for it, but I'm going in. Oh boy. Remember, I can get her with my sword. Giant...
I can too, it's not as big of a reach, though.
Stupid
I don't
Medusa.
Hear one, so.
Well, yet. There's never one the first time you enter. Okay, let's get out of here as fast as we can. Unless you really want the trophy, but I'd rather not.
You can get it later.
You're just like, I will umbrella to the other side.
Well, it's not like I have much of a choice now, do I?
Wait. Map. We've been here before.
Well, we're close.
No, literally our other cave matches up with this one. That's the that's the place we first found a Medusa.
What?
Or no. I found it. I've well, been here before.
Not for me.
Well, whose fault is that? I mean...
I'm just gonna stay up here.
I'm not going back up to the Grand. I'm going down here. another worm. It's like, excuse me, I'm coming through here. Where's all the ore?
Strangely lacking. It's not like that one starbound planet we found.
Right? Solarium everywhere.
Well, everything was everywhere.
True.
I don't need more lead.
Probably grab it anyway.
Take care of that digger already.
It's already dead. You killed it.
It was still digging around though. I hear it.
I don't hear it. You're going crazy, ma'am.
I already knew that. I just I hate being confirmed. There it is! It was just the head!
Oh, well then. You must be lagging a little bit.
Oh, it's just like that bone dragon where you defeat it and then the head just follows you around.
Yeah, because I was on your server at that point.
Oh yeah, blame it all on my server.
Well, I'm blaming it on latency. Oh, lead and tungsten up here.
my pockets are full.
My pockets are always full. We really need to set up that storage. Sometime. Soon-ish.
Ooh, big cave.
Ooh, I'm gonna jump into it. Oh. It's an eyeball statue. We already have one of those.
Yeah.
And another, guess what that is? Another freaking granite.
I heard the frog.
Or marble, that's what it is. Marble. Who got the last one? How much health do you have?
200.
Okay, that's mine. Okay. If I can fit in my bags. Bling. I heard a frog. Oh, there's a Medusa coming from above.
Whoa, really?
Yep. She can't get down to us, though.
Fantastic.
Unless she's smart. Which I don't think she is. Yeah. There's tungsten on the ceiling above you.
I heard it. Where?
Let me look at the map. You're way down there. Never mind. I'll get it. Haha, Medusa, you can't turn me to stone through rock.
Whoa, is that? What is that? Ow! Holy crap, that hurts!
What the? Oh my.
Jeez!
These new biomes really, Hoplite? Really suck.
It's a freaking skeleton gladiator!
Well.
Man, those hurt.
Yeah, that's what killed me last time, remember? Medusa holds you still, they poke at you. Medusa sound weird.
No.
You can wormhole to me if you want. I'm between a rock and a hard place, though. Literally a rock and a hard place. The heck is that? That's an evil snail.
Evil snail?
Yeah, it's like... It's a snail, but it does the thing like turtles do, where they go in their shell and spin at you.
Well then.
Oh god, it's getting smart. I'm gonna kill it before it kills me. Haha.
It's generally the logic.
Ow. Piranha, get off of me.
I have 4 gold bars.
Oh boy, do I risk it? I have my minecart. I could take the minecart through there.
Ooh.
Going for it. Chugga 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 chugga. Let's do this! Ah, blam! I picked up your gold. Oh, it's that same minecart track that we found last time. Now how do we... I still haven't figured out how to get off of this thing. try R? Yes, R does. Oh crap, there's a Medusa coming. I'm stone. I'm stone. Get out of here. No, Medusa, stay away. I don't want any of your Girl Scout cookies. Ah, crap, it's Nymph. this is just going so well. I'm gonna kill her. I can kill her from afar. Hopefully. Aw, crap, the Medusa's coming. Oh, get out of here.
You're having so much fun down
here. If I do this smart, I don't have any bombs, do I? Crap. I'll throw mice at them. It didn't work.
You go do that.
Okay, let's see here. I have arrows.
Squirrel!
Jump across. Okay. Nymph, you're gonna... Ow. I'm stone.
You're gonna no.
Where even is the Medusa? I don't see her anymore. Stop turning me into stone! Oh crap, a javelin's coming. Ah!
Those things hurt.
I want my mommy. Die, skeleton. Wait, aren't they already dead? Redie?
Yes.
Redie, skeleton.
It will end their existence.
Aw, oh, crap. Another javelin is coming. I must retreat behind a wall of dirt. Haha! Let's see what they're called. Hoplite. Quartz biomes suck. Okay. I'm gonna dig a tunnel from here. So much rope. More lead. I'm relatively safe if you want to come back down.
Relatively.
Oh, I've been working on the railroad. Aw, oh, crap. Ice cavern.
Have fun!
For a second and move this over here, this over here, bring up dashboard, hide video preview. I said hide the video preview, stupid thing. I don't want to hear myself. Right. Stop. Thank you. Tabbing back in. Getting pretty intense down here. Not really. Is that some platinum? I do believe it is. Holy crap, that's a lot of squibbles.
Squibbles!
There's like four of them in this hole. Think I can survive it?
Go for it.
I'm gonna shoot them with arrows. Die, quibbles. Aha! I win. Dang it, Jordan. If you keep calling me.
What's he want now?
It's that stupid group. But I do play with them often. It's just...
not now.
Right? When they call one, they have to call them all. Absolutely diddly squat. Traveling merchant. Yeah. Should I go? I guess more down. Oh, there is a cave down there. There's a glowy bat. I see you, glowy bat. There's a lot of bats in here. Oh. Came one step away from stepping on another trap.
Life form analyzer.
Nice.
Displays the name of rare creatures around you. Diamond ring. TPS meter. feds. And a stopwatch.
Woo! I got one of those crazy vortex gold things again.
What? Oh.
Got 5 gold out of it again. It's pretty nice. Okay. More platinum. That is a lot of skeletons. And a quibble. Hiya! Die, skeleton.
Wings, I miss you.
Right? It's probably the best part of the game. But no, we gotta wait for hard mode for them. How much water? Why'd this happen? I will find a house, and this time you won't be around to find it before me. Getting all those fat loots?
Hardly.
Oh, is that a house? Oh, I think so. there's a superior ice boomerang.
Ooh, nice.
I have no place to put it. 3 platinum bars.
This is why I find the houses, because I'm usually the one with pocket space.
But I have better RNG.
What?
A random number generator. Finding.
Who says?
Me.
Mm-hmm.
You gonna contest me? Oh my goodness! Oh, I'll put it. We don't need 11 silt. There's a chandelier in here. Holy mackerel. There's like 8 bats in that cave. Stuck on. Oh.
Oops.
Boomerang! Haha! Take that, enemies! Is that platinum? I think it is.
What are you doing in the house?
Oh, wait, what? Did you say moose?
Ooze.
Oh.
Ooze.
I'm like...
I do not believe there are moose in this game.
Meese?
Moose.
Alrighty, we don't need Daybloom, because I found another life crystal for you. Aha! Marathon medalist. What is that? Travel a total of 26.2 miles on foot. Cool. Cobweb. What is that? It's so bright. And it's moving. Skeletons can open doors?
Oh boy.
Ooh, I found you a hook.
Yay!
Mud block. There we go. And let's see what's inside here. Snowball cannon. Ice machine. Danger sense potion. I'll drink that right away. Add this to the recall potion pile. Dynamite. I don't know what that was, but it was really bright and moved out of sight too fast for me to see it.
Oh boy.
That's always a good sign, right? What the crap? Why is that whole section red? Holy crap!
I do not like the sound of that!
It's just like a whole... Wait! Oh, it was a mine... One of those... ones with the mining helmet on.
Oh.
But what the crap is all this over here? It's all sparkly and...
No, we don't have Hollow yet, so...
Well, I have a danger sense potion on.
Hmm.
But it's also,
so everything nasty will be sparkly.
I want to see what would come in this quantity. Stupid bat! I'm trying to mine here. Get out of my face.
Oh, the struggles of Terraria.
Ah, silt. No. No, I will not die. Holy crap. It fell on me and I just started taking lots of damage.
Hmm.
Okay, what is this? It's just ice? Does it hurt when I touch it? No? Okay. It's just a giant thing of ice. I don't like the looks of this. Oh, there's a lot of platinum up there.
Good.
No! Okay, I didn't die.
I like how it shows you what the furniture will look like before you place it.
Yeah, I know, it's very convenient. Ah, crap. Oh, I'm at lava level. Well.
Oh, well then.
I've been busy. Come on, I can do this. Yes! Now get on the inside. There we go. Ah, another heart thing. I've got like four of them now. You know, we'll divvy them up when we get back.
Wood. Used up a lot of it.
Making the house better?
Could say that. What do you think I've been doing up here this whole time?
What the heck is that? Salamander. Okay.
Oh no.
I think I've seen it all. That's what's making the weird... It's one of the things that's making the weird ribbit noises. Oh yeah, jump in the lava. I'm sure that's good for salamanders. What the crap? The host was rigged.
That was over quickly.
The host, it was rigged. I stepped on a button and just...
It was booby trapped.
Yeah, the whole house. Except the chest, of course. Oh my goodness. Okay. Time before I go back, because I am going back. Where are you?
I'm up on the top.
Oh. Well. What you doing up there? You could hurt yourself. Hello?
Go on up.
Hold on. I have two of these for you.
Yay! I'm totally gonna have to fix these platforms. I'm gonna need to make a rope. Be a lot easier. A lot faster. I made a treehouse. I was bored. Look, you could. There's a leaf bathtub.
Oh, you can't sit in it. Okay, time for me to see what I all got. I wonder if those salamanders hit hard or not. They're like walking salamanders. It was weird.
Lizard folk.
Oh yeah, come here. I have a hook for you.
You want the nurse?
What?
Thank you. Harley was...
Oh.
It again.
Being weird. What the heck
that?
Is that? Looked like a Metroid.
No, I'm... Oh my god, I'm scared now.
Oh, dang it, Harley.
What are you trying to do?
Hours of endless entertainment.
Ah, cool.
Holy mackerel. 57 lead bars. What do I have for equipment here? Oh boy.
Do we have any chain?
You have to make it out of lead. I can make you some chain if you need it.
I got it. I was just wondering if we had already had some. Wait.
Where's... We don't... I don't have enough... Aww.
What do you need?
A platinum bar.
A single platinum bar?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I need 30 for the chest piece, don't I?
I think I gave it to you.
Nope. No, that was... Wait. You gave me... Yeah, okay.
I gave you a platinum bar!
Yeah, I was looking at how much tungsten I have. I have 24 platinum. So, I don't know. How much is it for a chest piece? 30? Do you have 6 more? Apparently it's more than 30. Jeez, this game just loves to take everything from you. Jesus. Okay. I can't even make a pickaxe out of 30. What is this game trying to pull? Wait a minute, do we need wood for a pickaxe? Because I don't have any wood, I don't think. I'll go cut down a tree. We'll find out.
Yeah, you do need wood.
Okay. Choppy choppy! Hey, look at that, I can make pickaxes now.
Infected scabberfish?
Sounds like a liability to me.
Corruption? Yeah. Quest will be over soon, so I'll just get the next one.
Can mine meteorite?
Ooh, I don't think we've had a meteor yet.
No, I think we have to break an orb for that.
Right.
I'm okay. I'm gonna make a lead or silver axe, apparently. Because I have enough silver bars somehow. Probably from fishing. Mm-hmm. Okay. What do we need for fishing rods? Not important right now. What is that? Enchanted Nightcrawler?
Well then,
Interesting. It's got 35% bait power. It's a worm and a star. That'll become useful later in the game. We don't need mana. How do you make fishing rods? Where are they? Oh, I have enough lead bars to make one.
I'm gonna be right back.
Okay. What you doing, kitty? Aw, crap, where did my worms go? Alright, I need to find a spider web. That's why I couldn't make... I think that's what you need. You must need cobweb.
It's possible.
Going up. I need a wishing rod. There it is. There we go. Just a little bit better than my stick. Okay, time to get the quest.
Snail, Wormies, Firefly, Journeyman's Bait, Apprentice Bait.
I saw this bright orange colorful fish by the ocean and was looking around frantically as though it was seeking a lost family member. Go catch it for me so that another one will show up looking frantically for him instead.
This guy can be a real jerk.
I know, but it's amazing. Probably left would be easiest.
Since we've already made it there, yeah.
The right is just filled with a bunch of evil. It's not the left way, it's the wrong way. Or, not the right way, it's the wrong way. There we go.
Don't hurt yourself.
Make fun of me. Just kidding. Oh, I'll catch up to you some century.
Well, you can walk on water. I can't.
Maybe I should just leave you run and just wormhole to you.
we'll see. I'm gonna make this easy.
Oh yeah, and I found in the other world I found the mechanic in the dungeon. I don't know if that's always or just a coincidence. There. I also found the wizard in the dungeon. Ooh, hmm. Got your worm.
Ah!
You found your cocaine, I see. Friggin' trying to eat me, worm! Ah, crap. Eater of Worlds almost pushed me in a hole. Dang it. I'm a terrible shot with this thing.
Ow. Flying fish? Is it raining?
It's snowing.
Well, it always snows in the snow biome.
Well, it's snowing harder than usual, I think. As I mosey on past you.
Sorry, I'm eating ice cream. Die, flying fish!
It looks like I'm trying to imitate a train, the way I move my arms. Chugga 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 chugga.
Oh, all of a sudden there's flying fish guts.
He was looking at me the wrong way. Hiya! Bye! Get out of here, umbrella slime!
That's a weird noise.
Oh, I have to look in this chest. Oh, there's a boomerang in there. That will be the boomerang chest.
Yeah.
Forever and ever.
I didn't make it. See, now it's raining.
Well, it was raining before, too. My cat's doing what? Well then.
That is so funny.
What? No. That's the cup from out of my cup holder in the car. It needs to be cleaned out. Unless she wants to eat, like, old fuzz and sticky stuff.
She does not sound happy.
Well then. Oh, she's gonna follow David. At mock speeds, apparently.
Oh, the corruption spread. I don't remember the corruption desert being so long.
Oh, it was pretty long. It might have spread.
There
though.
We go. A little bit.
Haha, I knocked the slime down the hole. Aw, crap, I fell down the hole. Okay, I will make it.
It's still following me.
Oh, holy crap, I almost didn't make that jump. That was the almost then for me. Can I mine this stuff now?
Where's the ocean?
The crab can mine this stuff. Ah! I will make it. Are we there yet?
I want an O2. Not quite. Jeez, why did you have to pick such a big world?
More things to do.
I made it!
Once we get wings, it'll become a lot smaller.
True.
Ah, another desert.
Yep. I hope I don't get attacked by sharks.
Sharks are hard mode. Oh, get out of the way, purple slime. I have no time for you.
I caught a trout. Caught a fish!
Dang it, already?
That was quick.
My goodness, I finally got here.
Fish. At a crate.
A fish over here. Trout. Trout.
Trout.
Trout.
Great.
That's your second crate. What the heck are you fishing with? Super bait?
I don't think the bait doesn't matter. It's just the percentage of it getting caught.
Oh, the increased bait power makes you catch better things and more often. Come on, come on, something bite. Anytime now. Ah, nothing. I turn towards you. Ah, jeez, turn towards you. Great. See, you got the better spot. Oh boy. What do you want, cat? What are you flipping shit for?
Shrimp. Great.
Takes forever for something to bite mine. There we
Reaver shark.
Better build your wall, otherwise you have a bunch of zombies coming after. Oh, jeez. I caught a red snapper. How much damage did that thing do?
17.
Oh. Wow.
It looks impressive, but...
I think my fish that I caught like that does 24. But I fished it up in the corruption.
Yeah.
Makes sense. Yours is impressive looking, though. Want to buy vanity slot for weapons. Yeah, cloudfish! Red snapper!
Trout.
Trout.
Nothing.
Trout.
Bombfish
3. Do they actually blow up?
Oh god. Kamikaze fish. Kamikaze fish!
That's actually pretty interesting.
What did that fish eat?
Shrimp.
Tuna.
Iron crate. Ooh. I don't have any room for this crap.
Uh-oh.
Oh boy. We gotta get back and prepare. I'm gonna open my crate first, though. I got masturbate.
Oh,
I got tartar sauce! I got tartar sauce! You know what that is, right?
What does it do?
You've ever heard of Tobuscus?
Yes.
It's a reference to him. It summons a mini minotaur.
I got you a pair of boots.
Where the heck is the house? Oh my goodness, I can't even find this on the map. Ah, crap, my wormhole potions aren't working again.
You have any recall?
No, I put them on the chest on accident.
ooh, quest.
I can't get back to you.
Seriously?
Oh, I'm gonna have to die. Zombie, hug me, I'm underwater.
I got a pair of sailfish boots for you.
Actually, I'm gonna try to find that chest again.
What chest?
The chest that's in the ocean. See if I can pick up anything else useful from it. I'm gonna die first before I get to it. Blubbity blub. Blubbity blub. Oh crap, already? There's a recall potion in here. Yes! Well. Where is he? Oh crap,
I don't know.
He was over me, wasn't he?
Oh. Pff.
Let's see if he,
here.
Oh, you can see him on the map. He's on his way.
Come on, throw the darn thing. There we go.
What the heck are those?
Those are the boots I'm wearing. Oh, pff. He's traveling through the ground.
Oh, he's gonna come straight for us.
It's cool that you can see him on the map, though.
Yeah. Yeah! Whoa, yeah!
Oh. See?
Where you get? Oh yeah! I'll show you my mini minotaur. Tartar sauce. Okay, mini minotaur.
He's so cute.
I gotta put him in my pet slot. Pet. And he flies too.
Oh, the reaver shark is an axe.
Oh boy. It's gonna take him an hour to get to us. We better start heading towards him. It'll be day before he gets to us.
True.
Yeah, fast travel. Mini Minotaur has glowy eyes. It's creepy. But I'm so excited I got that specific pet. Because I'm a fan of Tobuscus. Or I used to be.
Mm-hmm.
See, he flies by, like, spinning something or another. I think he swings his axe. Stay away from me, Eater of Worlds, or Eater of Souls. Oh my goodness. Why do you have to come over above me? I should have just had you recall potion to me. Or,
that would have been smart.
But I didn't know he appeared over me. Where is he? He's still... Okay, we're catching up to him.
Yeah, because we're going to want to place torches in some flat spot.
This would probably be the best place.
Oh, I hear him.
Out of nowhere. Gosh, he is slow. Where is he now? There he is.
Where? Oh, there he is. Zombie, we're busy.
Zombie, I got here. Take out my bow. boomerang hits so much harder. Dang it, stop with the zombies. Oh, he's shooting little eyes at us.
Yes! That's what's annoying! Oh, yay, yay!
I have Cthulhu.
Oh boy! Oh. Here we go, here we go.
Now he's angry.
Mad and angry! Psych!
Oh crap, I'm gonna die. You're gonna die too, watch out.
Zombie, stop it!
If we die this far away from the house, he will disappear. Aw, oh, crap! Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive!
I'm right here!
For the love of all that is holy. I'm gonna try to teleport to you as soon as I respawn here.
No!
Come on, respawn, jeez.
In a hurry!
Okay, I can't teleport to you for some reason. Oh, he didn't despawn. He's coming.
Really? Awesome! Well, yeah, that's awesome.
Run. Night is almost over. Now he's faster, at least. He should be. Crap, I see it getting lighter out.
Where are you guys?
I'm headed towards him. It's not daytime, there's still stars.
But the music.
There's still stars though. The stars disappear.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't see him on the map.
I see his little mini demon eye. Oh, that sucks.
That was so close.
We'll just have to craft another eye. We have enough lenses, I think. Time fight him closer to the house.
Yeah.
Leave me alone, demon eyes. And eater of souls. The wormhole potions work.
Hi.
Yeah, hi. Crap. Ow. Worm? They had to add worms to everything, didn't they? Oh, I forgot to turn in the quest.
Aw.
No, don't die. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. There's things happening. Like seriously, why aren't my wormhole potions working? Ooh.
fallen starfish.
Oh well, we have a clownfish for the next time.
Yep. Cotton sky legs.
Oh yeah, that's not gonna happen.
That's not gonna work.
I mean, we have enough dirt we could look for them, but do we want to? Probably not.
What's that?
Bombfish.
What is that supposed to be?
Sonar potions? Detects hooked fish? Interesting. What? I'm confused.
Duck!
Holy crap, why do we have 35 stars? Make a couple of these and ding them up. Okay, there's the rest. Do you still need health potions?
Oh, sure. Yay.
Masturbate.
Very funny.
I thought it was. We need more chests.
We do. Yeah, we know it's raining.
Oh, my knee unfolded. That's good. My mini Minotaur is not impressed.
That's what I need. I need more wood.
Whoops.
Woo!
Gills potion. Breathes water instead of air. That's dangerous.
So you can only breathe water and not air?
Yep. Like, literally, if you come up, you start drowning in air until it wears off. It's actually pretty intense. Most realistic water breathing potion ever.
So it says, oh, so this Reaver Shark is a pickaxe.
It is?
Yeah.
What is its pickaxe power?
100? 100%.
Damn! You can mine the shit now. Like, literally, follow me.
I need more wood first.
Yes, ma'am.
Probably should plant more.
Blub.
Miniature looks like it's judging you.
Now it is drowning.
Okay.
And judging me. He's like, I will catch up to you. Okay, okay. Pick one that actually has a bottom to it. Try mining through here. I'll keep it off of you.
Aha!
You can!
Sweet!
Now we're in business. Oh. That's a deep one. Actually, I'm going to run back home real quick while you work your way out of that hole. And I'm going to get us a couple lenses so we can make the...
Ow!
Yeah, watch out. They're swarming.
Really? No, oh, duh!
I thought you would like to know.
Your new nickname now is Captain Obvious.
Yes! I think I should be Sergeant Obvious. What was I gonna get? Oh yeah, lenses.
What were you?
I know I ran back for something. Holy macro, we have a lot of lenses. Let me check the wiki real quick and see what else we need for them.
Yay, wiki!
Suspicious looking eye. Google images, just kidding. That might be horrible. Okay, just 6 lenses. Needs to be made on a demon altar, though. Aye aye, wiki. We have 33 lenses. I think we can make a couple with that. It's time to start farming that demonite. Find a hole yet?
Well, I found a hole, yes.
Does it lead to anywhere?
It leads to a puddle.
Oh crap, I hear stuff.
Ah! Thank goodness there was water down there.
Why don't any of these holes lead to anything? Oh shoot, I almost got pushed down the hole.
You flying fish.
Ooh. Ooh. None of these lead to anything. What about this one? Well, it went somewhere. Oh, jeez. This one's a deep one. Ooh. Ah, snap.
Well, hey!
All about time we found it. Ooh, ooh. Not time to keep ooh. The hordes of ooh. Eaters off of us.
Who needs this one? Found a heart crystal.
Who needs what one?
I found a heart crystal.
Oh, I have 240.
Me too. So I'm gonna eat it.
Okay. Making a bunch of suspicious looking eyes. We have 5 of them.
Demon altars everywhere!
I know, right? This is gonna Everywhere. Be so fun to smash them.
Jeez!
And there's orbs everywhere. Holy crap!
What, it lags up in orbs?
Dig down, dig down to this one over here. These pair. I'll keep them off of you, hopefully. That's about all I can do. Ooh. Squish. Squash. The squish squash.
No, it's the crimson that squishes.
Well, this one kind of squishes. Listen. Tell me if you can break the orbs with it.
No, we can't. We need the pawn hammer.
No, pawn hammer's for the altars. Oh. Got one.
I can break it.
You got the gun.
What?
You got the musket.
Oh, cool. Ah, I'm drowning!
I get the next musket.
Okay.
Wait, what did you break
hammer.
It with?
Hammer.
Aw, crap.
Hammer.
Wooden hammer? Did that work? Oh, yep, it works. Okay, what did I get? I got a deranged vile fang. This.
Stu.
Where the heck did you go? Baby, come back! You can blame it all on me! Anyway.
Don't.
You left me at the altar. The demon altar.
You can conform, conform, perform the demon ritual yourself.
I need you to dig to this one.
There's a piranha in that one.
Oh, I'll use my vile fang on it. Well, shit. Holy crap, this one is freaking huge. Too bad none of the other holes reach it. Watch what this does to the eater.
Oh, that thing! Awesome. I can mine demonite!
Yeah, you can mine pretty much everything, because that's overpowered as shit. Mine to another orb!
Working on it! Oh, you said you were gonna keep these off me!
I'm working on it. Yay, Eater of Souls banner! We should probably put that up in here. Where is it? Oh, there it is. There, bonus against the Eater of Souls. Oh god. Now get the fuck out of the hole!
I can't see!
Here he comes! Oh, what? Oh, jeez!
Can't see! Can't see! I'm just gonna stay here!
Holy crap! This is really effective against him! Holy crap! Oh crap! Ah, don't fall in the hole! Can I attack him through the- I can attack him through the wall. I gotta get out of here. It hurts.
There we go.
Well, that was easy enough.
Woo!
What'd we get?
Did it! I got one!
Nice.
Shadow Scales, Demonite Ore. That's it.
We should fight him again. That was fun. Just using your shark face.
Dig, little shark.
All I can imagine is this shark going, ow, 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 ow. Fish are friends, not food.
Yep.
Holy crap, this weapon or this thorn thing is really overpowered on him.
We got a ball of hurt.
That's a melee weapon, isn't it?
Wow, it's a flail with nice. Very limited range.
Rotten chunks are used for again.
That's for making the summoner item.
Oh, for the. Yeah, okay. That makes sense.
Use your head, man!
Ow, 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 ow.
I think this qualifies as animal cruelty. Now, I'm going to light this while I can, so I can see what I'm doing.
Probably a good idea.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, we moved away from the banner. Let me go get it. I'm gonna place it right here. Wonder if it does it for bosses, too.
I don't know.
You've defeated Ive the Thulu 50 times. Here's a banner. Or if the trophies give a buff now.
Yeah, I don't know.
That'd be kind of cool. Oh god. Here comes trouble. You made it.
I made it. Oh, look, a hat.
Oh, I'm out of mana. What is the button for the mana potion? Oh crap, I don't have any mana potions. That can make it hard.
I haven't either.
Swing your sword at him. Aw, oh, crap. I had a couple. I think I put them in the chest, though.
Not me.
Every time you defeat his head, he changes directions. And he gets you again. Smart little worm.
Woo! Worm fodder!
You didn't get that the first time?
No, because you killed him.
Well, you were nearby. Alrighty.
Demonite, Shadow Scale. Yeah.
Tell me if you get another musket.
Ooh, I got another one of these.
Nice.
Ooh, and I did get another musket.
Ooh. You wanna fight him again?
Why not?
Right?
We're gonna run a roll.
I'll protect you.
Did you get the banner?
Yeah, I'm going back to get it.
Well, that's why I can't mine it.
Bruce banner. I will defeat you with my body. Where did I put it? Okay, there it is. Ah, got it. Take this, your souls. I would help you mine down there, but
yeah,
you're the one with the overpower shark. You have your pigeon? Parakeet. It's a parakeet, never mind.
Pigeon? Parakeet? What are you talking about?
When you're mining real deep, you bring a parakeet, and if the parakeet dies, you get the crap out of the hole because that means there's poisonous gas. Yeah. So, yeah, don't forget your parakeet.
A meteorite just landed.
Now one of us can get the crazy, annoying laser gun.
Haha, I love that thing. Pew
pew pew pew pew pew.
That's literally all it does.
I can't wait until I get some wubba da wubba da boots. Alright, get the crap out of the hole as soon as you break it. Holy crap, so many numbers!
Oh, what? Hello!
There's so many! He is way easier to defeat than I remember. Aw, crap. Oh, never mind, got it.
Well, there's still Shadow Scale down there! Oh, I got him.
I'll go get the banner. Farming the crap out of them.
Oh, the poor jellyfish is out of water.
Blam! Oh, we saved him. We only put him an inch from death, though. I would dig to the... Oh, jeez. Well, you're just asking to die now. Don't break that one, but break the two over there, and then break
and
this
then
one to get
break
out.
The second one.
There's so many orbs in this. It's just one corruption. There's two more corruptions in this world. I'm not even gonna put up the banner. It's too much work. Never mind. I guess I have to do something.
Look, I got a shadow orb. I got three shadow orbs.
Is that the thing you can summon like a little light thing?
Yep.
Nice. Are they consumable or?
Nope.
Nice. I want one.
Yep.
You're shooting it.
I was summoning it.
Oh. I'll come down to get my. Remember you put it in your light pet?
Yep.
Okay. Well, really crazy orbs. Minimal light. Dang, I can't get out of here.
This is gonna suck! This is gonna suck!
What's gonna suck?
Me trying to get out of the hole! Why don't you smash him this time?
Okay.
Deadly musket. Another Velothorn.
Ow.
I have pyramid summon the boss yet! Leave me alone!
Okay.
Ugh, there we go. Whoa, here he comes.
Aw, jeez. Aw, jeez.
Something? Hmm? Whoa! Wow!
Wow!
That is just so weird!
I know, right? I like how the first jar I broke in this world was one of those, like, I was so confused.
It's like, do I hit it? Do I run and hide? I don't know.
Whoop. That is not what I intended to do.
Pockets are so full.
So full of fat loots.
I've got like three muskets in here and three wands and
vile farm wands.
Uh-huh.
Is it worth anything? Oh, you can't tell unless you're at actually if you have a regular wand, I'd love it. Mine has a bunch of negatives. Throw the bad one away. Did you break one already?
Yeah, I broke one.
Okay, break that one and get out.
What? There we go. Where'd you cut that out?
It's so fun, though.
Oh, I wasn't out of the hole.
I thought you were on your way. Oh, jeez. Oh. Numbers.
Am I?
Gonna come on. Oh, right there. Right on my face. Set, there's problems.
Yeah.
And a demonite pickaxe, a demonite sword, and a demonite. Oh yeah, I've got the banner. Where is the banner? I don't freaking care where the banner is anymore. Uh
oh. Oh, have we run out? We've run out. Well, at least for this one.
It does appear so.
Finally.
Oh, damn time.
Oh, you found a mirror?
No, I used a ball potion. It was like lame.
Same effect, I guess.
All I saw was you run. My pet must have been running right on top of you. I ran through the door, closed it. My pet jumped up through the wall down to me. I'm like, I thought it was you. I was like,
band of Sudar power.
What?
And eater's bone. Oh, am I?
Oh man. Oh, nice.
Yeah, little baby meter saw, isn't he cute?
Oh.
Couldn't hurt a fly.
Except he'll eat your soul. I mean.
But he said he couldn't hurt a fly. I never said he couldn't eat your soul.
I suppose. Okay. Okay. Fisher of souls. I like it.
Okay. There's a lot of this I can get rid of.
Shadow helmet. Shadow chest piece. Shadow pants.
I could sell this.
Nightmare pickaxe, able to mine hellstone. Okay, what should I get next? Light's Bane. Or the demon bow. No, I got a musket. So I'll get the sword.
You don't have the armor guy yet, though, for ammo.
Crap, we don't.
No.
How do we get him?
I think we just have to have a, you know, gun and bullets in our pockets some night, and then he'll randomly spawn.
Okay, so where do we get bullets from?
Well, you're holding some. Well, I'm holding some here.
Okay, you got, okay, then he should spawn next day.
Yeah.
Well, that's good. Okay, I'm all decked out.
I'm not.
Well, you should have enough. If you don't, I probably have enough. No, I have enough for a piece. Well.
Demonite bar!
Ooh.
Yeah, I'll have enough.
Ooh.
Alice? No.
It's a yo-yo.
Deadly yo-yo.
Trying to debate if I want to make the Fisher of Souls or not. Or, yeah, I should. Bam! Fisher of Souls. More fishing power. And a yo-yo. Why the hell not? A godly yo-yo.
Wow. My Shark still does more pickaxe than the Nightmare pickaxe.
Yep. I'm pretty sure that should be a hard mode. Pickaxe. probably the best.
I'll make a new hammer though.
I'm gonna get the counterweight. Let's see what that does. After holy crap, my bags are full.
Knight's Bane.
Godly vial foreign well. Just a bunch of godly nightmare pickaxe too. What the heck? Oh man, we're breaking the game.
Axe of the night.
Oh, I had the Eater of Souls banner in my bags. Oh well, it's in the garbage now. Do I have it? Did you give me two shadow orbs? Nope.
No.
I got another one. We'll put it in here just in case someone wants it.
I think I made pretty much everything.
Right?
I still have stuff left over though.
We farmed the crap out of that. I think my fish does more damage than the sword. I'll keep it in my bags. I'll try them both out. Yes, I need this. I don't need this. What is with all the good enchants? My platinum pickaxe I made was legendary.
Nice.
Like, seriously. Bunch of good stuff. My tungsten one was demonic. Oh my goodness.
Got plenty of healing potions.
Okay. I'm coming back up. We got a painter and a dryad. Yeah. Don't mind me, I'm walking the dog. What is the counterweight supposed to do?
Once you hit something, it should work.
Okay, toss it at this fish. Okay. What about this duck? Ah, it was the weird, crazy duck noise. Creeps me out. There's a worm over here. Ah, another worm! You should see what the dryad does during hard mode. She like channels this crazy leaf spell. It's actually kind of cool. Shop. What do you got for sale? Deathweed planter box. No, thank you. Any planter box is a deathweed when I'm planting it.
Ignore that.
Oh. Okay.
Did not mean to do that.
It's like,
well.
It's like, bye. I'm gonna see what the fishing quest is. Caught in honey. Oh, looks like that's out of question. Die traitor.
Oh yay! I wanna collect blueberries.
Crap, we're gonna have to make more rooms pretty soon.
My dear, you're wearing too much drab. You absolutely must take a lesson from my dying your attire. A lesson in dying your entire attire.
Entire. Change. Okay.
Tired attire. I guess. Change plants. What? Strange plants? What does that do?
It confuses people like you. I'm in trouble now, aren't I? That was a good joke, though. Haters gonna hate. Yeah, I'll add back walls to that soon. Where's the armor? The arms dealer. I need bullets. Are you gonna make any of this appear suitable?
Probably not.
We could fight Skeletron tonight.
Do we have what it takes to... I suppose we just...
Crap. No, I need bullets for that.
Remy! Oops.
You didn't kill it.
I killed one. There was two there.
Well. Worms are like, I see how it is.
Collecting blueberries.
What? Bye, David. Bye.
Aww. Bye, David. Where's he going?
Hey, what's up? Oh, okay. Oh God. He punched me.
Give him a high five for me.
Ah, goldfish.
Oh, I heard that.
Well. Oh my goodness. What?
What is that?
Domestic abuse. Oh, and my cat.
Okay.
I'm gonna catch you! Oh, he can't catch the flying fish. I'm gonna yo-yo it. Ah! Yo-yo.
No more blueberries here.
Yo-yo! Yo! For a while. I'm just flying my yo-yo. Don't mind me. Okay, where are we going?
I was trying to find blueberries for blue dye, but I only found one. And I don't want to try and cross the desert to go to the jungle.
Well, we're geared enough now. We should be geared enough now.
Still annoying.
I know, right?